What's the matter with you, Morgan? Is it too cold for you to help me with my new food delivery project?
Step one is to shift my beloved hammock and meso blanket so I can get that bike under some decent light. The next step, Morgan, is we're going to get that battery out so I don't zap myself. Never work with children or animals.
All set up now that I'm wearing overalls. I tend to stuff things up less doing DIY when I'm wearing overalls. Let's get this battery out so I don't zap myself. It's probably the smartest thing to do. Lock it. Theoretically, it should lift out. I have done this before. This isn't my first try. There we go. Almost as heavy as the deadlift bar behind me. Step three, Morgan, is to have my 4:30 morning coffee. Just to let that bike discharge.
So, how does a weirdo make his morning coffee?
First, this, which is 2/3 this and 1/3, that's how it works, isn't it? Of this. One flat teaspoon. Little bit of water. Most of it on the table and swish. Then this, that one. Crush this so it doesn't fill up recycling too much. Put the lid on. Then drink it as fast as you can. So you can get on with the rest of your day.
Earlier in the week, I went out to Benzina's new warehouse, the makers of this bike that I'm using for deliveries, and got this. That's what I'm fitting today. It's a box for, of course, deliveries. Now to the bit I hate. Actually taking stuff apart. This bit here, this is colloquially known in the industry as bird shit. A good YouTuber would have cleaned this up beforehand, but I like to break the mold. Step one, I guess, is to take out these little things. See if I can do it without burring or breaking them or getting half of it stuck in there. This one. Okay, I didn't cut my nails too much. It's two. Notice how I cover my number plate with the gloves so you guys can't track me down so I don't get too many scratches. Time to go to Bunnings to buy a small screwdriver.
You? I think you. Yeah, you'll do. After a quick trip to Bunnings, this has turned into an impromptu unboxing video for this screwdriver. Hopefully there's a screwdriver in here. Seems to be unboxed by ripping randomly, pulling the screwdriver out. So let's see if this screwdriver unscrews. I
officially endorse, however you say that, their screwdrivers. Now, this is supposed to come off. And it appears to. Whatever step we're up to, I've lost track, involves taking this off. It was. Nice. Make sure I don't break this. I'm going to do this carefully, one step at a time. There's supposed to be one in here that has pink and yellow. I think it's this one. There we go. Pink and yellow. So, disconnecting the DC-DC converter. Red, yellow, black. Red, yellow, black. I think it's that. You out of the way. This is the loom that came with the insulated box. This is supposed to plug straight into here. That looks the way. If red is at the top, I said it only goes in one way. That feels plugged in. So this end must go red, yellow, black. Now that's confusing because there's a little bit of green on that one. There's no green on this. That doesn't look like it. I'm going to have to go back and review the video to make sure that it is that one I plug it into, so I don't want to blow things up. I am really, 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 really hoping I don't blow things up. But on the video that I took at the warehouse, they plugged into there. I just took this out of here. So I'm going to put it here and hope things don't go boom. Let's hope. Then I've got this one, which plugs into this one. Only goes one way. Pretty confident with that. Fortunately, I went back and reviewed the video, because this is the thing that charges the battery. And that has that same red, yellow with green and black on there. And when I took a frame out of the video, I'm damn sure that that came out of the same color there. And I've just plugged this here, and that I am totally not happy with, because I reckon that reverses the charge, and that would not be good. So I'm damn sure that goes onto there. Look, that matches. Now this one, let's do some little bit of untangling, then must go on to, I think you belong there. See that? Black, red, but this does not match. I'm going to go and check my own video and make doubly sure. But it's anyone that's left. It's got to be it. I went back to my video and took some single frames and I saw that color. This is the one I disconnected the DC-DC converter from. And I also saw a thing there that was on the red. I'm confident that I took that out of this. Let's see. But I'm also confident that this isn't sending the current backwards during charging. I hope. Are you going to go in? Looks like you fit. But it's not wanting to. I will not press that harder. An unsuccessful adventure for the time being, but I'm sure I can get the rest of it on there. Let's put this back together. I'm pretty sure there's a manufacturing problem with that pin socket just there, because that pin wasn't going in properly. It looks like everything looks exactly the same, but it just wouldn't go in. So I'm hoping that the guys at Benzina will watch this video and give me a solution.
In the meantime, I'm not prepared to delay my food delivery business experience thingy, so I'm going to fit this anyhow and find a way of keeping that lid down so I can get started on delivering some food. I'm going back to calling this step one. This is step one of fitting the rack. I'm looking in here and I'm thinking that those need to be drilled.
Fortunately, I was right with that one. It did need to be drilled. Let's get them into the right positions.
Right. 7.5 hours later and it's on. I'm not saying it'll take everyone this long, but it took me this long. Let's see how it goes.
Let's go. I wake up to a little bit of drool on my pillow, feel like it's gonna be a bad day. Yeah, I'm tired of shit and the coffee ain't hit yet, damn ain't that great. I don't wanna go to work cause my boss is a jerk and I'm not even that paid. I need a change in my life cause I don't feel alive and there's nothing that makes me happy. Hold my beer for a minute, I'm about to quit my job, cash in for a ticket. I'm going on a trip and I don't plan to visit, I'm gonna stay.